Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to this channel, then make sure you click the subscribe button below so that you could get our latest updates and whatnot, guys. And guys, as you know, guys, February 1 is the budget meeting, and they have now started today regarding the issues and also the presentation of this financial year GDP report. And as you see in the title below, we have given that yes, guys, there can be a government relief for Vodafone Idea and also for major telecom companies. The reason is because if any industry during this economic crunch if fails below, then I think this budget will be worstly affected, and therefore it can be a beautiful opportunity for those investors who have invested. And we still believe in this court hearing. As you know, guys, February 3rd is the Supreme Court hearing for Vodafone Idea Limited, and people are largely holding Vodafone Idea Limited, and people are also asking about what will happen to Vodafone Idea. Will Vodafone Idea be closed, or Vodafone Idea will surge to 12 rupees, or will Vodafone Idea will be merged with other companies? So all these answers to the queries will be the budget hearing. And as you know, guys, budget today, Finance Minister has said that the GDP forecast for financial 21 would be 6 to 6.6%, and also with destroying telecom industry, one would not start like this. And we are still hoping for the best results from the government on the budget tomorrow. And as you should note that for tomorrow, budget February 1st, the market is leave, and that is a plus point for major area of retail investors, because recently in large time of budget, market has fallen down a lot. But I think tomorrow budget will be a beautiful budget. And also you should note that there will be a relief norm from the government, we hope think so, because if they shut the shop for Vodafone Idea, I think it will be a duopoly, and I think government will not allow, because as you know, Vodafone Idea is a global conglomerate and not only an Indian company. If one foreign investor goes away from India, then there will be a series of negative issues. And you should note that then the foreign direct investment or foreign portfolio investment would not be allowed in India, and therefore the foreign reserves would definitely come down. It may create a series of riskiness, guys, and therefore the government will definitely come and help out these companies at this time alone. And we are very, very positive on Vodafone Idea. And if by Supreme Court, if February 3rd provides any relief, and also you should note that by budget or the February 1 to February 3rd would be the deciding factor for this Vodafone Idea Limited. And we are still positive on Vodafone Idea Limited. What suppose if the Supreme Court gives a relief to this telecom industries, then we may see this telecom industries going by the levels of 8 rupees to 12 rupees also easily. But the one and only thing is that how will the relief come? Whether the relief will come in the terms of expansion of the due payment, in the time of due payment, or whether the relief will comes with the time, mean the reducing of the payments, and only pay the core amount, that is just 16,000 crores for, or 6,000 crores, I mean, it will be in the range of 6,000 to 16,000 crore range for Vodafone Idea Limited. And let us hope for the best in Vodafone Idea Limited and all other telecom companies limited. And see another video very soon, guys. And if you like this video, then make sure you share this video to your friends, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below so that you could get our timely updates whenever you need, guys. Thank you once again, all.